Welcome to the Office of the General Assembly located in Orlando, Florida. I'm Zenaida Bermudez, the Executive Director of Operations here. I've connected with many of you in person and some via email with your various questions. I'd like to come and invite you now to learn and get to know the other team members of the Office of the General Assembly.
Hey, welcome to the EPC. My name is Michael Davis. I'm the Assistant State Clerk, Chief Collaborative Officer. Here, we're in the boardroom. This is where we meet with all of our committees. And on that wall, you'll see our four gospel priorities. That is embedded in the mission and the vision of who we are as the EPC. I hope you enjoy your visit.
Hi everyone, my name is Vanessa Mullendor and I serve several roles here at the OGA office. Right now we're in the conference room, so if you've been here as a committee member, you've seen me serve you with food and get your hotel rooms. I also assist in church planning, in coordinating church planners retreat and assessments, as well as other things in the office.
Hey, my name is Richie Cable. I'm the digital content lead here at the General Assembly office. And so I create all the digital content here. And one of the things, we're in the In All Things podcast room. And so we actually need a guest today. So go ahead and take a seat. Actually, we don't have time for this. So goodbye.
Hi. I'm Marty Ratcliffe, and I am the Director of Human Resources. I am also the GA team lead, which is where most of you probably know me, as I am responsible for all things General Assembly.
Hi, I told you to see me again. This is our copy room. This is where all the magic happens and where you get all our important information and interesting information to follow up on.
Hi, I'm Gianna Lazzaro, and I am the Publications and Creative Communications Coordinator. I know that's a lot of words, but words are kind of my thing. I'm the EPC's in-house writer. I write all of our articles and copy, and you might not realize it, but if you got an email from the EPC, it was probably from me.
Hey, welcome. I'm Scott Blanchett, IT lead here at the EPC. I support the technologies and systems that help us support you at the local church. We also love hearing from you directly, so if you have any IT issues or questions, feel free to give us a call.
Hi, it's me again. This is my office, and I'm here with our newest team member.
Hi, I'm Cindy Gonzalez. I'm the new office coordinator for World Outreach. I just help the team run smoothly to give better care to our global workers.
Hey there, welcome. Glad to have you here. My name is Dean Weaver, and I'm the stated clerk of the EPC. You might think of me as the denomination's lead pastor. But I understand you've met some of the staff that I get to work with every day, and you're going to meet a few more. For them, I would be like the head of staff here in the Office of the General Assembly. So we're glad to have you here and glad that you're going to get the chance to meet some of the great people that serve the EPC.
Hi, everyone. We're the Gospel Priorities team. I'm Bob Stauffer, National Director of Church Health.
I'm Annie Rose, National Director of Ministerial Health.
Gabriel DeGuia, Executive Director of EPC World Outreach.
Tom Ricks, National Director of Church Planting.
Hi there, welcome. I'm April Hare. I'm the Executive Assistant for Strategic Priorities. In my role, I assist and support Michael Davis, and I also oversee the ordination exam process. I also welcome visitors when they come to our office. So next time you're in the office, come by and say hi.
Hi, my name is Melanie Manchin, I work for the Church Health team, which means I work closely with Bob Stauffer and the entire team. I look forward to meeting you.
Hi everyone, my name is Rachel Joseph. I am the benefits specialist here at EPC. I handle all things that are medical and retirement needs. If you have any questions, be free to reach out to me. Fun fact also, I am the voice that you hear in our podcast in all things. Be sure to check it out.
I am Kathy Flores, Benefits Administrator here at Benefit Resources, and it's really important for me to ensure that you have a benefit satisfaction.
I'm Carolee Richendoller. I'm the Director of Benefits here at the EPC. I'm here to make sure that your benefit packages are running smoothly and that you're getting the full benefit of all of your plans.
Hi, my name is Barbara Myvold, and I'm the Benefits Communications Assistant, and my goal is to keep the APC family informed on the benefits that we offer.
Hi, I'm Bart Francescone, Executive Director of EPC Benefit Resources, and my role here in the Office of General Assembly is to provide the health benefits and retirement plan to your pastors and staff.
Hi, I'm Christy Jeffcoat. I'm in the Finance Accounts Payable Department, and any donations that come in from churches or donors, I help distribute to our missionaries, as well as reimbursements from any committee members that come into the office.
Hey, I'm Daisy. If you've ever given a donation, whether it's for the missionaries or the denomination, I help process those. And if you need help setting up recurring donations, I'm your gal.
Hi, I'm Pat Coelho. I'm the CFO of the EPC. I have 17 years experience as an XP and CFO of local churches. I want you to know that I'm a phone call away. If you have any questions, need any help with anything, I'm happy to try and help.
Hey, I'm Johnny Long. I'm the Director of Operations for World Outreach. My focus is to engage our local churches to care for our global workers around the world.
Hello, everyone. My name is Carla, and I am the Financial Coordinator for our wonderful missionaries around the world. My first language is Portuguese, e é meu absolutamente meu prazer servir os nossos missionários com as questões financeiras e com tudo aquilo que eles precisam. Nós somos o staff da EPC e juntos nós temos a missão de espalhar as boas novas ao redor do mundo.